The fifth hole is a slight dogleg right par 4. The fairway is bordered by a fairway bunker on the left and trees on the right. A tee shot down the left center of the fairway is ideal. This will leave the player with a medium to long approach shot to a green that slopes from left to right and is bordered by a large bunker on the front right of the green and another bunker to the rear of the green.